Hello and welcome back. I'm John, a Danish YouTuber from Denmark. And now it's Saturday morning. I got up 9 a.m. and I did not get enough sleep again tonight, but let's just drive. It's well windy outside. It's really it's gray day and it's windy. But so I have not opened my door to balcony. I have opened a window in my kitchen. Yes, it's 9:15. I have a window open here in my kitchen because it's so windy outside. So. Yes, but I'm ready to drive. I got some water. And let's write down the time. It's at 9:15. Yes, and I did finish up the upload. Yes, the part 166 to 176 I did upload tonight, so that's good. But this will work if I drive before 9:39. Yes, 12:15. That's 3 hours. I add 20 minutes. That's 12:35. But let's say 12:40. Yes, 12:40. I will open this screen on my camcorder, and yes, so we can just close this and don't think about anything upload because I did it tonight, so that's very good. Yes, I record with this camcorder and the screen I'm talking about, that's the screen on my camcorder. I close it like this just to save the power because this battery can hold 3 hours 40 minutes. Yes, I did not get enough sleep. I was sleeping around 2-3 a.m. Maybe 3 a.m. in the night, so that's only 6 hours. But I did not wake up 7 a.m. I did wake up 9. Yes, but I can put the alarm clock back, so I'm ready for tomorrow. So this will work if I do like this, drive before 9:30 a.m. in the morning, then I'm finished driving like 1 p.m. Then I can start upload, then I finish my upload up around 7 or 8 p.m. in late evening. Then I could drive again like yes, welcome to American Truck Simulator. And I'm John, Danish YouTuber from Denmark. So my English is not perfect, of course, because I'm not English, I'm a Danish old Danish male. I try to record some videos in English. And let's drive my Trucker Olsen. I still have my John Wood, but the John Wood I use to explore the default map. This is my online. I will drive this later online. And this one, I don't know why I have this, but I keep this. Yes, or I should just have a look at what this. I should maybe delete one of my but I drive 80,000 miles on this. Yes. Yes, that's because my John Wood, I did not think about my John Wood. John Wood should be my main profile on the American Truck Simulator. Yes, I think it's standing like normal. Yes, I'll just close the screen. Yes. Let's make a progress history. No, this Trucker Olsen is my main main profile in American Truck Simulator offline. Because that's my gamer name on Steam. I did not think when I start this John Wood and Wood Transport, I did not think that should be my main name in American Truck. That was something I did start to make it something in English to explore the map. So, but then I think I did not have any Trucker Olsen. Yes, progress history, but of course I could be John Wood. Total driven distance, that's close to 29,000 miles, and I have to drive like a lot more, like 100,000 miles just to get started. Roads explored 23.5, delivery finished 22. I canceled 2 deliveries, that was up in this Whitehorse city. Yes, I have all these problems. I lost yes, I did drive my truck off the road, so then I have to go to service, then I had to sleep, I got too late, then I got 8 hours too late and I got like nothing. I had a fry to 260,000, so I lost 160,000 and I got only 38,000. Then I had to cancel 2 of my cargo. Because one, the cargo, the trailer was turned around on the tape, I could not get it on. It was turning around on the side to the ground. And then the second flight, I had to cancel because I was not able to reverse. Total game time spent 59 days, playing times close to 46 hours. So, and I have 650,000. And I own the bank 340,000. And I have a freight from Whitehorse. I was driving this very long freight from Orlando in Florida up to Whitehorse, 4,000 miles, and I lost. Did not get any money really. And I have a freight Whitehorse to Salem in Oregon, 55 hours left. And 100,000, and I'm just to enter the that's the Washington State and this Oregon. So, but the navigator is not set right. It would have liked to me to drive all the way around here, but I have a waypoint. I will drive down there. Yes, I'm here. Got 34 hours left driving. I don't know. Yes, I don't know where my waypoint. Let's just reset navigation. Of course, I like to go down here. And of course, I'll not drive around here. My navigator will not show that. Yes, we're driving to Vancouver. Williams Lake, Vancouver, then drive into New Mexico. Then let me do go back to my bed. Cheers, I got some water. Yes, and I got more water in my refrigerator. But it's Saturday today, and I have this sausages and brown gravy I can make later. But I can do that tomorrow too. This should be fine till the 29 November or October. I don't remember what date it is today. That could be the 26th or something. I don't know. Around there. It's Saturday. Could be 26. Yes, I get my pension Thursday, the day before Friday. That's the 31. Yes, let's drive. Okay, I have to sleep.
Now you drive safely here.
Yes, which we have to sleep in 2 hours. That's around now. Yes. Just drive through this. Well, that was, remember we had a gas station here. Yes, okay. We drive to here, to this gas station.
Okay, here we go. Make sure you put your seatbelt on now.
We have just have a normal trailer, normal box trailer. And we have this Canadian scenery, the trees to left and right. So I don't like to record much more video with just this trees to left and right. So drive back to American Truck Simulator map with a nice scenery just for some time. Try this like 55. Yes, and I forgot to take a sweet shirt on. I forgot that it's very windy outside and I think it's cold, but my apartment is not cold. Let's drive a bit, but I should remember to take a sweet shirt on, so cover my arms and my chest, face. So cover my arms, shoulders. I cannot record hundreds hours of video with a scenery like this, just road, trees, and lights. So I need to go back to the default map and drive there. But already been in this city, Williams Lake. We have discovered this. Yes, but I don't think we get too late. But maybe
turn left.
We get too late this flight. But it's just too bad because it spent some time to discover. It's like the city prints robots. We were down there and stewards, so I drive down there and back. That's cost some time, but we are pretty close to Vancouver.
Turn left.
I'm not complaining about this map or scenery, of course I understand. One male cannot build the whole Canada himself alone. But he could build a little bit more than only this. But I don't know how hard it is to make maps for the American Truck Simulator. I don't know how hard it is. shots, but if you do roll such thing like this, you have to just sometimes you have to change it to make a little change, so it's not like this always. You have to build a rest area or change how you put trees, change the terrain. You cannot just make the same like 20,000 miles. But the roads are fine, they have street signs, road signs, they have all the signs and the road is fine. We have the gas station down here. And we don't have 1,800 miles, we have less, because the navigator will not show the route direct to New Mexico. So we get a bit fuel here and get some sleep. And if you cannot sleep, you can take your trailer off. Sometimes it's not working. So it's 12:30 a.m. in the night, just past midnight. So we have a bit night driving.